Hey, how's it going, everybody? Welcome back to the vlog. And I know I said I wasn't a news guy. I don't know if this is new news. It's relatively new news. I found about it yesterday. I'm back with some more DJI news. Yesterday I was on my social media feed, and some of the drone guys had posted some tweets from DJI on Twitter. And I haven't been on Twitter in a while. But I finally got in and I found DJI's account, and I started reading through their Twitter feed from yesterday. There are numerous posts about DJI launching the Aeroscope software or update that allows them to give your serial number and flight location and data directly to law enforcement if they have the antenna to pick up your signal. So the thing that caught my eye about the Twitter buzz is when I scroll through all those tweets, I came across something that says that DJI is now implementing a quiz for new pilots. So you'll have to answer, I think it was 3 questions before you're able to fly a new drone, if you're a new pilot, before you're able to fly your drone. I'm trying to find out what those 3 questions are. I've been searching the web, and I gotta admit, I didn't do a thorough search because I was so anxious to come home and post this and get you guys' opinion on it. But I found some other websites that talked about it. DJI sees the knowledge quiz as an extension of its efforts to ensure drone pilots know the basic rules. I don't have a problem with that. I think drone pilots should know the basic rules, because a lot of the things that bring on legislation and restriction are new pilots doing stuff that they shouldn't be doing with drones. But it's not new. It's not unusual. In fact, for a while I've been wanting to buy, when it was just launched, I wanted to buy the Mi drone, Mi 4K or the Mi 1080 drone. It was comparable to the DJI Phantom 3-ish standard, but that drone, the Mi drone, wouldn't let you go out of a little safety zone until you logged about, I don't know, I think it was like 40 hours of flight time or something. It wasn't 40 hours. It was a decent amount of time. It was a few batteries worth of flight before you were able to totally unlock the drone. These things are extremely easy to fly. I mean, you turn them on, you hit go, it takes off for you, it lands for you. It almost flies itself, but there are those situations where it doesn't fly itself. And you actually have to have some knowledge of how the drone works. Forward, back, left, right, law, yaw, nose in, bring it back to you. So I was kind of impressed by Xiaomi for implementing something like that says, hey, practice first before we let you go off and fly your drone far away, or fly your drone through somebody's window, or fly your drone through somebody's house. I think DJI may follow suit to that, just to make it even more safe. Right now, you got this Aeroscope program, which is kind of making you realize that you can be held liable for the things that you do. And now, if you're a new pilot, you have to answer 3 questions to be able to unlock your drone, if they wanted to, because these things, you know, with the FAA's regulations, are only supposed to be flown within visual line of sight. It could pretty much restrict down the distance that it flies away from you. Tell me what you guys think about this. Again, this is a news thing. I'm not going to go into 20 minutes about, you know, random shit, because I don't know all of the details on this yet. If you know what these 3 questions are, if you just bought a DJI drone and you started it up and it asked you to answer 3 questions, please send me a link to where you found those, or where I could find those questions, or leave them in the description below so I can, I'm just curious, what are the questions? And let me know, guys, what you think about this new rule that DJI has implemented about having to answer a quiz before you can go fly your new drone. I'm not against it. I mean, hopefully when I go start this thing up the next time I go fly, I don't got to answer the 3 questions, but hey, maybe I should have to. Maybe if it's good for, you know, newbies, it's good for us older guys who have been flying this thing for a while, just to make sure we understand the basic rules. I don't know. So thank you again for watching, and thank you for supporting the vlog. Please leave those comments below about what you think about this, and I will get back to you soon. I'll talk to you later. Bye.